Hello everyone, it's Chuck Thunder. Welcome back for another episode of this 7 Days to Die Let's Play series. We're not doing too much here. We finally made it through our horde night here, and we are going to start working on getting a bicycle. In order to get a bicycle, we need these parts. Lots of parts. We can't build a lot of this yet because I don't have a lot of these things, so I'm hoping that we can come across some of those things. We're going to need to get quite a bit in order to do all of that, but I definitely don't want to stay here for Horde Night again, at least not without a lot more ammo or a lot more layers of our spikes, because they just busted right through. So something we're going to have to work on for the next 7 days. But right now, one of the goals I think I'm going to make here is to attempt... What the heck just happened? I just teleported. Yeah, I teleported. I've never seen that happen before. Well, hopefully you guys caught that. That was a fun little teleportation situation. That was fun. Alright. Now, I'd like to get inside this Shamway factory and essentially get in there and see what they got, but I don't know what I can find there, honestly. What the heck? Don't know what's going on. Game might be freezing up a little bit. But I'd like to get inside of here. I might just nerd pull it right to the top. Just because there's a lot of crap to go through to get up there. I don't have the wood to do it though. So, if we're gonna nerd pull it, we just need some wood to do it. Just gotta make enough wood frames to get ourselves to the top. Do it. We can make some of our time a little easier here. Two. Yeah, we are lagging. Don't know why, but we are. Weird. So. Makes life a lot easier. What the heck is going on? Some very angry people. They're coming from everywhere. I'd like to not skip everything because I want to get some of the We'll get some of the, Well, that's gonna be annoying. This is really annoying hitting these birds. Jeez. Can you set off a bomb? Doesn't appear so, so we are going to attempt to do it with one of these. That seems to do it. I got lots of this stuff left. This might have been a bit too much to do by myself, but I kind of feel like it needed to be done. No. Well, we learned that the hard way. All the experience I can get. Nice. We didn't die. Get all that experience. Alright, so we made a lot of experience out of that. Thank you. hungry. And we're in a Shamway's food, so we're not going to find any food. Getting here. Food, yes. What are we going to get out of this thing if it opens for us? Come on, we're almost there. 3, 2. Got it. Bullets, we'll take it. Thank you. Nice. A bunch of zombies coming up right here, so we gotta have ourselves ready for this part. Little spot. Oh. Jeez, man, I am failing miserably at not dying here. Don't know if this is going to do anything, but whatever. Oh boy, okay. We're settling in with only 24 health and wondering how we're gonna recover that with broken legs and other things. Sprained arms. I should have definitely come here a little more prepared for this. Okay, we got a cigar that'll increase my strength. Great. And we learned how to make that. That's great. Not really. Don't really know where to go from here. Sense. Birds are going to be the death of me. What? We just learned the mini bike handle. That's sweet. We are so close to dying. I don't want to die, but I feel like I might have no choice.